do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the... Until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Coldfoot Prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily, what happened?
It'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
Well, that's the world protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard. About the Empress's last resort, a safe room in... One of the only two keys to exist.
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. Hound Pit's pub. I can't believe it, but I actually miss those times. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed. Is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, you're all right. I was worried. Protector.
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower, through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the Royal Protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Thank you.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Sirkonos.
Hello and welcome to my live broadcast. You tuned into your host once on 1987. I hope you enjoy the broadcast and feel free to ask any questions, or if you enjoy the broadcast, please do hit that follow button. It'd be much appreciated. Other than that, kick back, relax and enjoy the stream. Thank you.
this? Huh? That sounded like broken glass.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers. Assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes. The natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the king and queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
Then very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Ramses' family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play. For this, but I need to get away from here. Look at this place. Senseless slaughter. Killed for their loyalty to me. Damn the Duke of Cirkonos. Damn Delilah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a decision to make. I have to either kill Mortimer Ramsay or knock him out. Which one shall I do?
Her reign is off to a grand
start. I shall give you like 30 seconds to a minute to decide.
But I'll make this right. I promise. This won't leave my hand again. Goodbye, you entitled bastard. Anton Sokolov made this lock.
Break your skull.
This could be handy. The Crown Killer must be connected to all this, with the Duke and Delilah. I have a feeling I'll need these. Old Samuel made this. I'm glad he didn't live to see me driven out of Dunwall Tower.
Emily, my daughter, I know that one day you'll be grown up, and I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope this season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow.
The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress. But I believe you'll rise to the challenge.
I'd better take these.
Keep drawing.
If only I could talk to my mother. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. What would my old governess say? Callista would probably tell me to sit up straight and to marry Wyman. She'd ask me when the War of the Four Crowns ended. 16:25. Somehow Delilah turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it.
traitorous dog. To find a ship.
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsey's missing.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
And Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find her. That's it, you've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now. Former Empress Caldwin has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason. So one can't even breathe no more. around here? Let's have a look around.
Useless.
Of Dunwall, listen up. For the sake of your family, turn over all information concerning Emily Caldwin and Corvo Attano, wanted for murder and treason.
Isn't it going to be there yet? Gotta be soon. I can't stand my own stench. How's that?
Coming from here.
Let's see.
Let's see what
you're not fit for the watch uniform.
Ah.
can't do anything for you. You better run.
I've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Nah, not this time.
No need to point that at my face, stranger.
You up for a beer later?
Captain Ramsay's been so industrious. But I need a ship.
I can read. I didn't sign up to fight some freak like the Crown Killer. A cannibal or not. Oh, this is a terrible assignment. Who wants to keep watch over a place where someone was just gutted? Even if it was an ass like Ichabod Boyle. He says keep alert, and I says I am alert. I've been alert. And he says, yeah, but this time I really mean it.
Check what that was. Something's gotta give.
here.
So let's see. What? Better search.
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
Is that Ichabod Boyle? Another victim of the Crown Killer just days ago in Dunwall.
Dressing like that, but covering your face. I won't lie, that silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
Things like this don't happen.
Edition. Empress Delilah Caldwin, rightful heir to the throne, has taken power in Dunwall. The usurper, Emily Etano, and the murderous royal protector have been arrested.
Get out of here.
You have until tomorrow to print it.
I never should have listened to your rubbish.
Don't make a pig's ear of this printer. I'm the one who gave you the scoop on the crown killer.
Half of which couldn't be verified. I must have been rat-ass out of my mind to use that name. There's no proof that the murderer has any connection to the crown.
Well, it made a good story. Served a purpose.
Whatever's going on, this coup, it won't last. The people of Gristle are loyal to the Empress, and I'm gonna publish an essay every day for a month to make sure they remember it.
The people of Gristle have a new Empress, and in the morning, they'll have to find a new printer, too.
Only adults would threaten the man who runs a newspaper.
Time to put you out of business, printer.
Help! Someone help! Huh? What?
I don't want to die!
I'm not gonna kill you.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
I'm not gonna kill you, man.
That man? Part of the Duke's coup, I'm sure of it now. And I saw him talking to Captain Ramsay of the City Watch.
You weren't the only one fooled. But I never ordered those killings.
I know that. It was irresponsible of me to print the name Crown Killer. I allowed myself to be coerced. Forgive me.
You're forgiven. I'm not sure what happens next, but protect yourself. And when the time is right, tell people the truth.
You can count on it. I won't ask you what your plans are, but for the sake of Dunwall and for the Empire itself, I hope you succeed.
road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Now my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get you, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Huh?
Who opened this door?
Maybe the wind or something.
So, let's see. What was it?
Huh?
What?
First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight?
Some kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place?
I don't feel safe.
Fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad. I pay my taxes and all the fees. I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off. Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Your face is covered. Are you worried someone might recognize you?
Dunwall. Aiding a fugitive is now punishable.
Someone there?
Hey!
Damn it!
Oh.
What's going on here?
We have
Huh? What? Help!
A visitor to...
Thank you.
Are you right, Dave?
Hello, Sam. How are you, mate?
Not too bad. Thanks yourself.
Yes, fine. Thanks, mate. Are you ready to come back tomorrow?
Yeah. As far as I know, we've based of what's the place called? Norfolk.
Yes.
Yeah. Say that again, sorry.
Did you say you got out one day off this week?
Nah, it was today. I had to go to the doctor's today, but I've been, so that's all right, sorted now.
Okay,
yeah.
Right.
But, see, I don't know what's happening to do Wednesday just yet, Dave, because from what Wes says, that we're over Norfolk tomorrow, and then I've got to take an overnight back. So,
yeah, gonna stop one night.
Right, does that mean that we're going to be working on the Wednesday as well at the same job?
Yes, it's a two-day job, yeah.
Right, so, so I'll be back on Menzies Thursday then?
You'll be back on Menzies Thursday, Friday.
Okay, no problem.
Okay,
cheers. Right, cheers. Nice one, Dave.
Okay, alright, see you later, mate.
See you later. Ciao, ciao. bear with me, viewers, just a moment. I shall be carrying on with the story mode in the next 1 minute. Back once again with a renegade master, beat foot none to the birds of the people. Say back once again with a renegade master, beat foot none to the hills behavior. Hills behavior. What's that I can smell? That ain't cigarette. T-shirt weather in the manor, my friend. T-shirt weather in the manor, my who would have been knocked on the door? What you want? Ladies and gentlemen, one son has returned. Thank you. t-shirt weathering a man of my friend. It's nothing but t-shirt weathering a man of my friend. Who put the skimmers in with the elves? Who put the crisp in the best get? One run to get a man down. Turner's got new banger. I got the lighter. Now I'm ready. Back to DisHonored we go. Back to DisHonored we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Look at the teeth on it.
Someone there. It was coming from here. Let's see.
Uniformed assholes and get into the tower myself. Lady, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes, I'm ready. Still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd.
Ah, here we go. Yeah, get my powers now.
Where am I?
Woo! Get my powers! Get my powers!
I can feel something moving closer, watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Of course I'm gonna accept the powers. Give it to me now.
From the inside, I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something.
Yeah.
All the stories. They're true.
Woo-hoo!
Incredible.
Yeah. Say something. Say something.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. poor woman.
Pick up the art.
No,
give it to me now.
Do you remember? It's been so long. And you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Mother?
You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else. Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can. Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
Thank you.
stalking out of the shadows, we'd say. Left the howler to be distracted by some squirt over here.